Alright guys, so I'm going to show you two ways to connect your DualSense PS5 controller to your PC. Now, this was not available when it first launched, when the DualSense came out, but now it's available for a lot of stuff, including Steam. So one way to do this is using a USB-C to USB cable. This one shipped with the console. So just plug this in. After this, I'll show you how to connect it wirelessly. But yeah, this way, pretty simple. So it's listed as wireless controller. Just wait a few seconds and it's going to be set up. Alright, so for wireless, you hold down two buttons. So hold down on the logo, the PS logo right there. And also the share button right here. So hold them both for a few seconds. Until it starts to flash. Alright, so on your computer, you guys see in the bottom right corner, you just want to find the Bluetooth, which is right there. And then add a Bluetooth device. So yeah, just make sure it's turned on. And press right here, add Bluetooth for other device. And right here, wireless controller. And yeah guys, so there's to it. So hopefully this helped out.